shall we?
How dare you impede the work of the Tenryou Commission? You will be punished for... There is nowhere you can escape justice. Not even...
Look, we can't waste any more time on these guys. Let's push on. They should be just ahead.
Your skills with the sword have stagnated. You should have known that you...
Never imagined if this is to be...
But your return says that you finally came around to my point.
Whatever you say.
You will return with me to the Tenryou Commission. The one who made this boat will also be punished.
Wait! It doesn't have to end like this! Don't you have anything else to say?
Hey, I know you. You're Naganohara's girl, who makes the fireworks. I know you like to get involved...
It's okay, Yoimiya. The past is the past.
Then why did you risk life and limb to get yourself back into Inazuma? And why were you so reluctant to... I'll tell you why. This is why. This...
I have nothing to say to him. He's a criminal. I work for the Tenryou Commission. There was never any room for discussion. Out of respect for the friendship we once had, I gave him a chance to fight for his freedom. But his skills with the sword are...
What are you talking about? You left all your subordinates back there to guard. I can see it in your faces.
Don't flatter yourself. What would you...
Yoimiya, leave it. It was just my wishful thinking.
No, I won't leave it. I will not, Keisuke. You seem to like settling things. If I win, then you need to say everything that's in your heart. And the same goes for you, Sakajiro. If you don't say anything now...
And if you lose?
Then I'll admit to collaborating with Sakajiro. And accept the...
Yoimiya.
I accept. Let's settle this with a duel.
Sir, we're here to back you up.
Back up? Duels are supposed to be one-on-one! All right, that's it! Let's help Yoimiya! We can't let her fight them all alone! The fuse is lit!
I must withdraw!
Goldfish down!
Sir, they are too strong!
We stand down. I thought I told you to stay away.
Yes, sir.